How did seem all that happy with the way you guys played? Was that the message he gave to you? Not you specifically, but as a team.
Yeah, he said he was disappointed in how we played, and I agree. We didn't play well as a team. I feel like after the Duke game, we should have been. I think we were a little too excited over the win and came out a little lax.
Is that something just a young team has to learn, that you know, that you can't get your heads too up after a big win? You got to stay consistent.
Yeah, we got to learn from this game. We got a lot of young guys playing, and they don't know yet. So you know, I feel like we're gonna bounce back. Cal's gonna be pretty hard on us on practice, and we're gonna get ready for the next game.
Specifically, Tyler, what do you think?
A lot. Like, we didn't execute offensively, play defense, rebound the ball very well, and we just got a lot of work to do.
This game will almost be a blessing in disguise later on in the season.
I don't know. Maybe, hopefully. We learn from this as a team and don't come out like that again.
The Wright State coach said that you, especially in transition, you always make the right decision. Do you feel like you're playing really well right now?
Yeah, I do. I try to make the right decisions, find guys when they're open, attack when I have it, and, you know, just try to make the right plays and do what I got to do to win.
Cal said it's a process, but he called this a step back. I feel like it was a step back.
Yeah, maybe two steps back because, you know, how well we played the last game against Duke. We have to come out like that every night. It can't just be against a school like Duke, Kansas, and those type of schools. So we have to come out ready to play every night, same.
Going into the game, did you feel like guys were focused and ready to play, and just when the game started didn't really have that same kind of focus, or could you kind of sense that maybe there'd be a little bit of a letdown?
No, everybody was the same approaching the game, but you know, I feel like we just came out, just didn't do what we usually do.